As y'all can see, 10 rare ball coins. Go do this before they take it out the game.
That's just my life, my life, my life, my life, my life, my life. That's just my life, my life.
What's good YouTube, it's your boy the Rim Reaper, and I'm coming at y'all with my first ever Dauntless glitch. Now, what I need y'all to do already is go ahead and subscribe, turn on the bell notifications. We on the road to 1K. 1K. Click on this video, make sure you subscribe and turn on the bell notifications for your boy. So now what y'all are gonna do is y'all gonna go ahead and head into any escalation that is 1 through 13. Any escalation, all of these escalations I see is 1 through 13. So we're gonna go ahead and do the terror one. So I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all what y'all gotta do to unlock this. Now this is the battle pass glitch. It is for all unlimited vault coins. You can play this as many times as you want to get unlimited vault coins. So make sure y'all do this before the update is over, before they find out and they patch this. Make sure y'all doing it. I'm gonna go ahead and get straight into it. Alright y'all, so we just beat the first monster. I'm gonna go ahead and go all the way through it so we can go ahead and get to the vault coin thing. Alright y'all, so we finished all the behemoths off, man. We finished every behemoth. We good now. Alright, so we got an S on everything. You know the normal. Alright, so if you go down, 10 rare vault coins, as y'all can see. This is a glitch, bro. Every single time you do an excavation, they're giving you 10 free vault coins. Take advantage of this. Make sure y'all subscribe, turn on the bell notifications, and I'm out.